Hi friends, welcome to my top 20 favorite food joints. Me being a foodie, I can guarantee you that these 20 places are out of the world. Number one is Maraheb, Dubai. I tried both chicken madfoon and honey drips. Ya habibi, wallahi this is super. You can just eat the rice alone, as it's such a good taste. I can still feel the aroma. Number two is Ambur Star Biriyani in Tamil Nadu. This is the best biriyani I have eaten so far. I first tasted this when I was in Bangalore, and my good friend Mr. Arshad, he used to bring this biriyani from his house. It took some years to find out this place Ambur. Tried chicken and mutton biriyani, and I could say the speciality is with the rice. Highly addictive and highly recommended. Number three is Mandina restaurant in Ajman. The dish that I tried is spicy chicken madfoon. This is actually a Yemeni dish. Steamed chicken is wrapped in banana leaf and aluminium foil. The best part while doing this is none of the essence is left out.
I guarantee the taste, guys. It's mouth-watering. Yeah, you heard it. Now, let me show you how I ate chicken madfoon. Take the spicy tomato curry along with the soup they provide, and if needed, a bit of yogurt, and mix them with the rice. My good God, I could still feel the taste of it.
Number 4 is Kurimandi from Kerala. Out of many places I tried in Kerala, I like to shortlist 3 outlets. Noorjehan in Thrissur, Nahdi Mandi in Thrissur, and Food Stories in Peridalmanna. Actually, it is in Food Stories in Peridalmanna I found madfoon wrapped in aluminium. Something first time I saw in Kerala too. Number 5 is Narayana Hotel in Mangalore. Thanks to Malik Mansoor, my college buddy, who took me to Mangalore and gave the experience of the best seafood fries. The dish is normal white rice, but the specialty here is a fish and prawns fries. The crispy breadcrumbs and the rice is a real great combination. Number 6 is Fuddruckers in Dubai. Wow! The number one burger that I've tasted yet. Well, it's an experience. Burger is almost 55 dirhams, that is almost 1000 rupees in Kerala. But the taste and the ambience is worthwhile. They call themselves as the world's best hamburger. The fresh salad area and the cheese area are mind-blowing. You get two types of cheeses there. One is the jalapeno and the cheddar cheese. I just love to drink the cheese alone. Number 7 is Hardees in Ajman Cornish. Normally I have this for my lunch as they have an offer for 18 dirhams for a burger, french fries, drinks and desserts. Make sure you ask for the curly fries and not the regular ones. I like the mushroom cheeseburger as it tastes very, very good. My God, when am I gonna eat it next time? Number 8 is TX1880 at Thrissur. Well, the burger I tried seems to be the best in Thrissur. Unlike other burger joints, they don't use garlic paste and, you know, more of mayonnaise to screw the taste. I tried Biker Secret and I liked it. It does have an international hamburger taste. Well, the place does not give you much of a burger joint feel. I guess the management really need to work on that. Just a suggestion. Number 9 is Kethel's Chickens in Trivandrum, Kerala. Well, this was an experience for me. The place is very small, almost 4 to 5 benches for seating. They give you the dish in banana leaf along with this small tender Kethel's chicken, lemon pickle and some random gravy and lemon juice. Well, I normally used to drink bottled water. And when I saw this lemon juice, I asked for bottled water instead of the lemon juice. But to my experience, that lemon juice is actually given to balance the spicy taste. And with tears and bit shyness, I asked, Cheta, korcha naarengalam tharo. Number 10, Peking Sharjah. My favorite Chinese restaurant. Must try ones are hot and sour mixed soup, fried rice, garlic chicken and the sizzlers. They are so good. Ambience is very good. Only problem is that every time you go there, you will need to wait for a long time. Number 11 is Papa John's Ajman. Love this pizza. I have tried many pizzas, but this one kind of feel different. We normally go on Tuesdays as they have a buy one get one free offer. Must try once a Super Papa, pepperoni and chicken ranch. Number 12, Ming Palace and Hao Ming in Thrissur. During my teenage times, me and my cousin Harish used to eat only American chopsy when we go out for dining with family. I could say we have tried a lot of Chinese restaurants and Ming Palace in Thrissur had a great taste. Even now, the American chopsy is so good at Hao Ming and Ming Palace in Thrissur. Highly recommended. Number 13, Jabal and Noor, Dubai. It's here I tasted green chili chicken charcoal for the first time. Well, this place is also our hangout hadda. Definitely try the green chili charcoal. It's addictive, guys. Number 14 is Qtair in Dubai. The restaurant is famous for two things: fresh seafood items and the locality. Just opposite Burj Al Arab, the only 7-star deluxe hotel in the world, and opposite to Jumeirah Beach. You can choose a fish or prawns as per weight, and they serve it along with kubus, hummus, etc. This was old Qtair with very few seating and a small space. Now they renovated it and moved near to Jumeirah with a much bigger area and more seating capacity. Number 15, Aroos Al Hind in Ajman. There are a lot of Aroos restaurants. I like the one opposite to Al Khor Tower in Rashidiya Ajman. They serve everything with mutton soup and salad. What makes this outlet different is the mutton soup itself. The dish I like here is green chili charcoal. Number 16, Fresh Chicken King Ajman, my favorite family joint. The family dish here is very tasty. They offer kebabs, kabza rice, roasted chicken, garlic chicken, and shish tavuk. Now let's do some veg items. Veg items ke liye hum log Surat jayega. Number 17, Dilliwale PahelwanJees Chole Bhatura. Jab main Surat jayega, mera favorite lunch Dilliwala PahelwanJees ka Chole Bhatura. Surat mein teen cheeses famous se, ek diamond, do textile, and 3 veg food. Number 18, Real Restaurant Surat. Thanks to my friends Dhruv and Kirtal for taking me here. Real Restaurant serves wide variety of veg foods, something I have not seen in Kerala. Wide range of those items is the speciality. Number 19, Dense Pizza from Surat. ये सूरत म्युनिसिपैलिटी कॉर्पोरेशन का फूड प्लाजा का अंदर है. दे कॉल इट एसएमएस नाइट बाजार. यार ये पिज्जा बिल्कुल अलग है. सो चीजी यार. सूरत वालों आप लोग कितना लकी है. नंबर 20, फारूक भाई ऑमलेट. वेल, दिस वन इज अ वेरी स्मॉल आउटलेट. ओनर फारूक भाई प्रिपेयर्स अ रेंज ऑफ वेज डिशेस एंड द स्पेशलिटी इज एग. The peculiarity of FarukhBhai is there is no menu here, none that I saw. Super taste and very wide range of dishes. He himself prepares items, one time for 4 or 5 plates and distribute to the people around. Normally one person will have 3 or 4 plates of different items and leaves. The thing I saw in Surat is that there is a lot of nightlife. I see everyone outside for food and relaxing. That's a very positive attitude. I was lucky to record some of his cooking. Enjoy, guys. Okay, now these are some of the outlets have been, and if you guys can suggest any other outlets, please feel free to comment. Thanks guys for watching. Love good food.
Mm-hmm.